Hey, welcome back. It's Professor Josh, and welcome to another video. We got some unboxing to do. We got mystery boxes. We got three Smile mystery boxes. We got some Chase Roulette, and we got a cool new Funko setup I want to show you. So you better stick around. So welcome back. So first off, I'm going to show you the cool new Funko Soda I'm talking about. We decided to already open them. We didn't do it on camera. I know. What are we thinking? But we wanted to do them because, you know, these are really cool. So we have Pennywise. These are the new Pennywise from the Rhode Island Comic Con. So this is the first one, like, outside of Funko Shop and stuff like that. You're starting to see, like, these different ones starting to pop up. So it's kind of cool to see Pennywise, the old school Pennywise, pop up. So give you a glimpse at him. Now I will show you a little peek. So we got two right here. We did already open them, but we did luck out, I will say. So we have here the common. The common is pretty cool. So if you haven't checked out the common, like I said, they are 15,000. So I think there might be some still available. It's like two per person you can order, or I think you can order a case now too. So if you order a sealed case, you're guaranteed at least the chase, but we just ordered two each. So we opened two, we have two still to open. But we're lucky enough to score what? The chase. We were able to score the chase. I'm so excited. We just kind of did it off camera. We were like, yeah, we want to open these. We don't want to wait. We'll have some fun with these. I know. It's hard to sometimes wait. We wait for so many different boxes and things like that. Sometimes it's just nice to open them. So this one is the chase. It's like a black and white Pennywise version. So pretty cool. So cool. Cool chase. It's pretty simple. And then, of course, you got the Chase Pog. Got one out of 2,500. So, not too bad. I mean, I like that. We opened two. We got our Chase and our Common. So, that always works out. That's always nice. Hopefully, you're as lucky as that when you were opening yours. I'm glad we kind of just got them and opened them, and they came pretty quick. They did come in a bag, which is really weird for sodas. So the two were in kind of like a bubble mailer bag together. Luckily, ours had no damage. I have seen others that had some damage and stuff like that. I don't know what they're thinking. Just throw them in a little cardboard box. Like, it's not a little bigger than a sorter, you know, the kind you can throw two Funko or one Funko in. You can throw two sodas in wrapped in like bubble wrap or something. So, all right, so Chase Roulette, you're like, all right, what are you going to do Chase Roulette on? So, I will say I got the famous Hot Topic in a bag Chase Roulette. I don't know what they're thinking too. And then I get a box today, open it up, and it's two Funkos that are just two Funkos in a giant box that could have fit all these. I don't know why they ship two of them in a huge box like that, but ship five of them in a bag. I don't know. So these are the Diamond Hades. So the Diamond Hades from Hot Topic exclusive has a chase. So very similar, I think, as the other one, the blue and the red, that type of thing. So we're going to open up and see if we get any kind of chase. I'm hoping at least one chase out of the five. That means we beat the odds. All right. So got this first one ready. One, two, three. Oh, we scored the chase on the first one. Whoa, that's awesome. We scored the chase on the first one. We got a Diamond Collection Hot Topic exclusive limited chase. So many stickers. All they could add is glow maybe to this and another one. So I do have the Glow Hades. So the Glow Hades is really cool looking. I think we have it over here somewhere. I forget where we put it. I think it's over there somewhere. But the glow one is really cool, but I like this one. This is very similar to idea. Man, that Chase has some golden glittery hair. So very cool piece, and I'm glad to pull it on the first one. So we got one. Think we can get more than one? I don't know. That was the first one. Maybe we get a whole bag of Chases. Wouldn't that be awesome? Let's see, we got one, two, we got four left, I think. Alright. Four left. Diving into these. Maybe some hot cash in there I can use right now, too. Alright. One. Two. Three. Hopefully you guys can get excited. Did you get excited? Nope. It's the blue. The blue. Still a cool one. So we got the blue. Blue one. Looks decent condition coming in a bag still at least. And then we got, of course, the red Chase. So, cool to pull. We got one of each now. Alright. So one of each. We're going for another Chase. Hopefully we can score one more Chase. That'd be really awesome. But I don't know. Alright, I'm going to open it this way because it seemed like they're upside down in this order. Alright, one, two, three. Ah, we got another, got a common, but like I said, it's a cool common. Like, I like it. I like the glitter on it. It looks good. I like the glow one better, though. The glow one is awesome. Glad to find, have that one and have its Chase. We did that one, some Chase roulette, and it scored one. So if I score one, it's always a good day. Score more than one, it's always a bonus. So ready? Let's see. One, two, three. Ugh. Alright, another common, but we did score a Chase already, so can't be too bad. We are one for four. One for four, one more left. Alright. This is it. Will this be another Chase? Will it be a common? What do you think? Chase common? I don't know. I'm hoping for that Chase. I want one more Chase. Walk away with a bonus, bonus, bonus. Let's see. Oh, we got it. We got it. Oh, nice. We got the bonus Chase. We got two for five. So that's not bad. Two for five for the Chases. Pretty awesome. Be able to score multiple Chases. So always happy, you know, when you can pull those kind of Chases. That's great. So hopefully you're as lucky as me with some Chase roulette. I don't know what these are going for. I'm curious. I haven't looked these up in a while. We'll look them up real quick, see if we can pull them up on the Funko app and see what they're going for. I haven't even looked lately. So Hades here. See Diamond Hades. Let's see, regular Hades. We got Glow Hades. Got Diamond Hades. Regular Diamond Hades, $11. About what it costs. Chase is going for $55. So that's nice. $55. $55, and we got two of them, so we scored and made out some good bonus. So hopefully that luck will continue with these mystery boxes. So I have three mystery boxes from Smy. So Smy World, we got three mystery boxes here. Three big old mystery boxes. What are we going to get in these boxes? I don't know. But it's hit or miss, so it could be, I guess, kind of bad. I think they're $26 each. It's like Smy Stay Gold hit or miss boxes. So let's hope for a ducky. That'd be really nice if we could score a ducky out of these. I don't know. Alright. I think the big hit was an Iron Man, and then they had one of their like Golden Gambits in here, and some of the other stuff, just random things. So hopefully some decent things. Let's see. All right, no protector. Let's see if there's any protector. No protector. That's not a good sign. Two no protectors. Like I said, I don't know how these will come out. All right, one, two, three. Oh. Sticker. Oh, it's Batman. It's Batman from Suicide Squad, like Batman Joker. Like the Joker is Batman, Suicide Squad. One. Summer convention, so it is a shared. So if I look this up, it'll probably be the con one. It says 16. I'm just going to go with 16. Because it does come up with a shared sticker on here, too, on the Funko app. So 16, not bad, and it's a vaulted piece. So I could see this piece going up over time. It seems like decent condition and everything like that. So far, We got over half our money back. So let's see if we get the other half here. One, two, three. Any kind of sticker? Nope. Oh, it's Vision. Oh, this will be cool because the new Wanda and Vision show. Maybe this Vision will go up. Age of Ultron Vision. It's a cool one. I believe I have this one. I do not have that Batman. But this is coming in at $20. But it's missing the sticker and it's not the translucent one. So weirdly, the box comes up as the other one. So I don't know if I can look this. Let's just look it up then. It's weirdly coming up as the other one. So, I need to find out. Alright, so we got Vision, we got lots of Wanda Vision, we got regular Vision. He comes in at $12. So this is the regular Vision, not the Target, like, half-translucent Vision or anything like that. But he's vaulted $12, so that's nice. Two vaulted pieces, and we come back with our money back. So at least we scored what we paid for the boxes, so that's always nice. Of course, you add on shipping and that, but I never kind of calculate that in for the boxes because, you know, if you buy something from anyone, you gotta add shipping anyways, and you're getting two pops, so. Alright. I think I have to send them. Alright. Got it open. See if we can feel in here. Alright. Ooh, one in a protector. Could be a good sign, since none were in a protector last time. And then the other one, not in a protector. All right, so we at least got one in a protector. That could be a really good sign, hopefully. We'll see what our non-protector is first. One, two, three. Oh, it's Mr. Incredible. That's cool. Mr. Incredible, the regular Incredible 2. So I know these are definitely not from the first movie, so definitely not that big of value. It's coming in at $5. So that means our second one could be a nice hit. Maybe it's a $20, $30, $40 hit. I don't know. $25 to $26 box. Hopefully it's a $21 hit or more so we can come even on our boxes. It is in a protector, so I'll kind of feel around. All right. Felt for the back. Hopefully this is the right way for you. One, two, three. Oh, it's a... Oh, nice. It's Moaning Myrtle, Glow in the Dark, 2018 Summer Convention. So another convention one, which is pretty cool. Glow in the Dark. I don't think we have this one in our Harry Potter collection. We don't have a huge Harry Potter collection, but I don't believe we have Moaning Myrtle. I think this one was a maybe Hot Topic, if I'm right. Shared one. So Moaning Myrtle, Glow in the Dark from the convention, coming in at $37. So we hit it on this one. $37. San Diego Comic-Con. Nice. So that's a cool piece. It doesn't have the con sticker, but there is the one with the con sticker is like $80. This one is coming in at more like the $37. So we hit it with this one. We got the hit. It's always good. Have to check out the glow on that too. I don't think I've ever seen the glow on that. We have, I think, the regular Moaning Myrtle, but be neat to check out that glow. Alright, so this is our last box. So far, we're pretty far ahead. We're doing pretty well, because that last box, we have over 42. Other box, we came about even. So, about even. So, this box, if we come in and come ahead or come even, we're up with our boxes, I think. And that last box probably put us ahead with shipping as well, because usually these are like, gotta get them quick. And, you know, they had a number of them, but you still gotta get them quick because they go fast. All right, I'll throw the paper out of the way. Feel if there's any stickers, hopefully, or protectors. So, doesn't feel like a protector there. And this other one doesn't feel like protector. So our big hit might be that Moaning Myrtle, which is a pretty decent hit. Not going to complain, but the other pieces, we got two vaulted pieces. So let's see if we get something else decent at least. Ready? One, two, three. Oh, the Deadpool. I don't actually have this Deadpool. It's like a Deadpool in suit. I don't know. It was originally $12.99. Let's see. Hopefully it's above $12.99 now. I do not have this Deadpool. It's like PX previews one. Let's see when it's coming in from. But it's a cool one to add to the Marvel collection. And like I said, don't have it, so always a plus. Coming in at $13, so not too bad. $13, so maybe this other one, it comes in maybe at 13 or more, then we are good to go. Let's see. All right. So, oh, this one does have a protector. I thought it didn't for some reason. Luckily, I didn't pull it first, but it does have a protector. I thought I felt the top of the box, but it did not. So, we might make a head. If we get another protector one, we're $30-some. Let's see. One, two, three. Oh. Oh, nice. Gamora. Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2. This is a cool one. I don't know if I have this Gamora, actually. So this might be a really cool one, another one for my collection. I'm liking these. I'm liking, like, a lot of stuff for our collection to put in it. And she's coming at $27 alone. So alone, she pays for the box. And then bonus, boom, we got Deadpool as bonus. So we have come ahead with these boxes. Coming back, trying to think about maybe what one was my favorite. I'd like you to comment below and tell me what your favorite was, but I'm trying to think. I don't know. Moaning Myrtle is a cool piece. I do like Harry Potter. We don't like have the whole collection of Harry Potter or anything like that. But of course, Marvel is my collection, and this is a cool piece. Because if I don't have this one, and I don't believe I do, be a great one to add. I'm trying to look around at all my Marvel ones. I know some might not be up there and out. Some might be in the other room. But I don't think I have this Gamora. So I'm really excited about adding her to the collection. And then also Moaning Myrtle, Glow in the Dark. I have to check out the glow on this one. Maybe I'll give you guys a little peek at what it looks like. So we did pretty well on those boxes. For hit or miss, I think we hit it. Other than the first box, we came out just regular, which is nice. We came out even, and then we hit it with both of the other boxes, so I'm always happy about that. Hopefully you're happy too, checking out those boxes. Remember, at the end you'll see a little thing with some of the people joining the Patreon. November this month, having a special Patreon special. If you join at $5 levels, you get a sticker, two stickers actually this time, and a pin, special stickers, which are cool. And then at a $10 level, you get two pins, three stickers, and then maybe some bonus stuff. Who knows? Might get some bonus stuff. And then each month you'll get different stickers and stuff like that. And you could do mystery boxes and all kinds of different things at different levels. So check out the Patreon because it makes this kind of stuff happen more. Like able to do more boxes, able to do more cool pins and stickers and all kinds of stuff. So I really appreciate everyone's support with that. And then also, what is it? You're tuning in. Hopefully, maybe this is the Monday if you're watching this brand new. What is on Monday? My live. So 9:30 p.m. Eastern, we are live. Like usual, we'll be on YouTube with a mail call. So some fun mail call stuff, that kind of thing. I got a lot of stuff coming in. So I wanted to show you guys what I had coming in. We'll sit down, chat, and hang out. Hopefully, you'll come back for a good time. All those great things. And then we'll also have some of the giveaways. So we did some different giveaways. Like to do some other giveaways coming up. So you better stick around. You might find out if there's a giveaway tonight. I'm sure there will be. So maybe it'll be something on this video. Like, I don't know. Maybe it'll be something on this video. Maybe not. I don't know. You'll have to stick around and come on the live to find out. And we'll come back to comment some more on this video. But hopefully you comment, subscribe, like this video. But subscribe, hit that notification bell, come back for more. Always appreciate all the support. And we'll see you next time on the next video. Have a good one, everyone. See ya. Hey, did you actually stick around to the end? The very end? Well, now it's time to find out what that hashtag is to win tonight on the live. Hope you stuck around. I'm sneaking this in. You didn't know about it? Oh well. What we got? Let's do hashtag Hades, and you can win yourself a diamond Hot Topic exclusive Hades. So, hashtag Hades. Come back. Come back on the live. We'll see if you win. All right, have a good one, everyone. Bye.